Welcome, friends from far and near. Come explore the music here, for this is a farm that's like no other. You're on a music farm with the Biscuit Brothers.
Welcome to the barnyard. Welcome to our show. This is old McDonald's farm called E-I-E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O. Where all the dogs are barking, chickens squawking too. When I try to sleep, the rooster cock-a-doodle-doo. Cheek-cock-a-doodle-doo. Oh, this farm is full of animals, this farm. This farm is full of music, this farm. This farm is full of fun, you'll know all about it when we're done. This is the Biscuit Brothers Show. This is the Biscuit Brothers Show.
Tones arranged to give a pleasing effect. A pleasing effect. A pleasing effect.
Melody.
The beat.
Gonna clap my hoof. I'm gonna stop my hoof. I'm gonna sing my song. I'm gonna go make music. Well, that'd be a fine thing to do.
Now, behind this story is the world famous saxophone player Kurt Whalum, and he's agreed to do an interview with me. Hold on, keep rolling. Room service.
Yeah, come in.
How did you get started in music?
I think music, unlike some careers, music kind of chooses you. Really, when you talk about what you're going to do for the rest of your life, it should be something that you enjoy doing because you're going to have to work really hard at it. So if you don't enjoy it, than working really hard at it. It's gonna be twice as hard because you're working at something you don't like.
What was the first song you ever played? You can remember.
Dude, maybe old, but I'm not that old. First song I ever played.
Favorite musical experience?
I got a chance to play in South Africa in front of about 75,000 people. Not only 75,000 people, but 75,000 people, black, white, brown, yeah, all different colors. That's very special because in South Africa that was actually illegal. The year before I went there, which was 1994, that country was under a system called apartheid, which is really goofy because it said people who were different colors couldn't be together in the same place, you know, like at a concert. It was so cool to have all those people there. And not only that, that concert was broadcast in front of like 7 million people. And I got to play that song. The very first song I learned, I got to play that song at that concert. Sometimes when you begin something, when you start learning something and you're really young, it doesn't occur to you at that point what may happen down the line and why it's really important for you to practice hard and really stay at it. Even when it's hard, you gotta stay at it because you may not know. You may be standing in front of 7 million people playing that very thing you're working on. About what do you do for recreation? It's hard for me to answer that because, and that's probably not good, I should have something to answer, but music is kind of my recreation too. If you're called to play music, you have to spend a lot of time doing it, and that's what your calling is. But at the same time, you have to try to keep some balance in your life too. I have a wonderful wife, who I call my girlfriend, and I have 4 children and a grandson. Music is just a huge part of my life. Now, I do love to read and I love to exercise. I just came from exercise. But even then though, music is a big part of that because I can still, like for instance, when I'm walking, I breathe in what's called 5-4 time. Okay, so say for instance, you inhale, you count to 3. When you exhale, you count to 2. So 3 plus 2 is?
5.
You're a genius, babe, I mean that. So, you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So even when I'm jogging, music is even a part of that. So what do I do with music? Pretty much everything.
You know, Kirk, I'm a pianist, but why don't you tell the viewers why the piano is better than the saxophone?
I thought you were with room service.
You know, I gotta go.
Well, I'm gonna clop my hooves. I'm gonna bray and neigh. I'm gonna trot and prance. I'm gonna eat some oats. Y'all thought I was gonna say dance, didn't you?
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Oh, Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Oh, everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. Singing ba ba ba, ba 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 ba. ba 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 ba. Ba ba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, yes, sir, three bags full. One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little lad who lives down the lane. Ba, ba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, yes, sir, three bags full. It followed her to school one day, school one day, school one day. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see the lamb at school singing ba 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 ba, singing ba 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 ba.
Inside. Maybe I'm just hearing things.
Do you guys each have a single incomplete melodic phrase coming out of your buckets? Well, this demands further exploration. All right, we ready? Let's do it. Well, that went right. Let's switch it up. Okay. We ready? Do it! Well, still nothing. All right, move them around again. Well, I like it when I don't have to go anywhere. Yeah. And do it! Well, that's closer, but I think something's missing. Wait, what is that? You hear that? Let's check that out.
For school, hurry up, you're late for school. Hurry up, you're late for school. Hurry up, you're late
but
for school.
Dad.
Hurry up, you're late for school. Hurry up, you're late for school. Hurry up, you're late for school.
But
hurry
Dad.
Up, you're late for school. We overslept, we're running late. No time to waste or hesitate. Get out of bed, feet on the floor. Let's go, get out the door. Brush your teeth and comb your hair and wash your face and go downstairs. Wait, make your bed and change your clothes. Don't forget to blow your nose. Hurry up, you're late
but
for
Dad.
School. Hurry up, you're late for school. Hurry up,
but
you're
Dad.
Late for school. Hurry up, you're late for school. Oh, why did we sleep so long? There's something wrong. My breath is strong. I better go and brush my teeth. Grab your bag, your homework's due. I have two socks, but just one shoe. Library book and permit slip, and don't forget potato chips. I'll pack your lunch and make it quick. I know you like it extra thick. This bread is blue, it smells funny. How about I give you lunch money? Hurry up, you're late for school. Hurry up, you're late for school. Hurry up, you're late for school. Hurry up! Oh, wait a minute, we forgot about breakfast. And everybody knows you gotta have breakfast to start your day off right. Keys,
Dad.
I need car keys. Oh, here they are. Get in the car.
Dad.
I think we just might make it if we hurry. Told you there's no need to worry.
Dad.
You're watching the All Sheet Music channel. Rounding out the morning drive time, sheet music. Coming up in the afternoon hour, more sheet music, to be followed by our evening program, Scores of Scores, here on the All Sheet Music channel, officially confirming there are now too many channels.
It's Louie on the big grand piano. Piano.
That's me! We're rolling?
See.
Is my head in the shot?
No, see, I think it's in the shot.
Yes, because the last time my head was not in the shot.
You look good. Do
okay,
it.
Okay, here I go. I'm going to do it now. Oh, Bambini. I'm so glad so many of you came to see me. Louis, the one they talk about in the theme song. And this is my big grand piano.
That's good.
All right. First, I show you around. I jump down here. Ah, I have landed on the key that we call middle C. They call it that because it is in the middle of the piano, and it plays the note C. It makes sense, no?
Si.
Of course it does. It makes a sound when I press it down, like this. The harder I jump, the louder the sound. Now, if I walk this way, the notes get higher in pitch.
And when I stroll this way, the notes get, oh, you know, lower in pitch. Oh, you hear that? So the highest notes are gonna be way up here. And the lowest notes will be way down here. So let's review. High notes up here, low notes down here. High notes, low notes down here. Louis could do this all day, but I will not. Instead, I will play for you a melody dedicated to my favorite farmer, my dear employer. Is it a song with his name in it? No, not Mandy. Watch my feet fly on this one. Hey. Ah, come on, sing with Louie, everybody, together now.
Hey.
Uh-huh. Whoa. You got my head in the shot on that one?
Si, I got it, Louie.
I trust you, Giuseppe.
Best time yet.
I do the closing now. Remember, children, Louie loves you. I see you next time. Arrivederci.
That's Louie on the piano.
That's me. I'm gonna shake my tail. I'm gonna snort and stomp. I'm gonna do pig things. I'm gonna eat some trash. Corn cobs. The Biscuit Brothers, with a buttermilk and a tiny scarecrow, proudly present the amazing Melody Buckets. Astonishing, no? Yes!
That is truly amazing!
The Amazing Melody Buckets! What would you like to hear the Amazing Melody Buckets play next?
Can they rock out?
Can they rock out? Listen to this!
That's amazing!
The Amazing Melody Buckets!
But can they play a bossa nova?
Oh, a bossa nova! Listen with your ears and be amazing!
Play on, Melody Buckets! Play on! Amazing! Amazing! That's amazing! Truly amazing!
Play on, Melody Bucket! Play on! That is catchy! It is also amazing! The Amazing Melody Bucket! And you didn't think the Biscuit Brothers could carry a tune in a bucket? Well, they can!
Give me some trumpet. Yeah.
I hear music all across the land, but somehow I just understand. I don't even need a band. I'm gonna clap my hands. 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 I'm gonna clap my hands.
Start to shake when I hear that beat. I wanna go dancing down the street. Makes me get up off my seat. I'm gonna move my feet.
I'm gonna move my feet. I'm gonna move my feet. I'm gonna move my feet. I'm gonna move my feet. I'm gonna move my feet. I'm gonna move my feet. I'm gonna move my feet. I'm gonna move my feet.
Sing it soft.
I'll sing it strong.
I'll make it up as I go along. Because it's mine, I can't do it wrong. I'm gonna sing my song.
Hey!
I'm
I'm gonna sing my song. I'm gonna sing my song. I'm gonna sing my song. I'm gonna sing my song.
I'm gonna sing my song. I'm gonna sing my song. I'm gonna sing my song. I'm gonna sing my song.
I'm gonna go make music. 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 I'm gonna clap my hands. I'm gonna move my feet. I'm gonna sing my song. I'm gonna go make music.
Today we heard all kinds of melodies.
Some you sing.
Some you play on a saxophone.
We even had one that you put together like a puzzle.
What melodies do you know?
Hey, you could share one with your friends or maybe your family.
Or maybe you could ask a friend to share their favorite melody with you.
Why not start right now?
Good idea, Dusty. So,
go make music. We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.
This farm is full of music, this farm is full of fun. We'll see you later, we gotta run. This is the Biscuit Brothers Show. This is the Biscuit Brothers Show.
The brothers are done for another day, but they'll be back soon with more songs to play. But until that time, here's something to do. Go make the music that's inside of you.
Peaches are ripe.